This non-interactive tutorial will provide you with the information needed to play space-based skirmish games within Star Wars: Empire at War. Let's begin with unit production. Acquiring units is critical to achieving victory in any skirmish game. To purchase new units, select a structure and then click on the icon of the unit you wish to build.
Squadron reporting.
Whenever a unit has been built, it will appear within your reinforcement pool. To purchase an upgrade, simply click on any of the available upgrade icons found within the command bar. During team games, all upgrades are shared among teammates. Whenever an upgrade is being purchased, all of the players on a team will be able to view the status of that upgrade via an icon along the edge of the screen. Whenever your space station is destroyed, all upgrades created at that base will also be destroyed. This makes it extremely critical to protect your space station. Advancing your technology level is also extremely important in space-based skirmish games. Higher technology levels grant access to stronger units, upgrades, and heroes. Technology upgrades can be purchased directly from your space station in the form of base upgrades. To upgrade your station, simply click on the space station upgrade icon. When a technology upgrade is under construction, it will occupy a slot within your unit production queue. A technology icon will then appear at the edge of the screen informing teammates that your technology level has been upgraded. When complete, your space station will grow in size to reflect the new changes. During a space-based skirmish game, your income is generated from asteroid mining facilities. The more asteroid mining facilities that you own, the more credits you will receive. Asteroid mining facilities distribute credits equally to all players on a team. These structures can be found scattered throughout the battlefield and must be captured before they may be activated. Asteroid mining facilities are contested structures. This means that all enemy units in the immediate area must be eliminated before an asteroid mining facility may be activated. To activate an asteroid mining facility, left-click on the asteroid mining facility pad and then click on the activation icon. Unlike ground battles, reinforcements are not limited to reinforcement points. During a space-based skirmish game, you can deploy reinforcements at almost any location. However, you cannot deploy reinforcements in hazardous terrain or within unexplored territory. Lastly, to achieve victory in a space-based skirmish game, you must either destroy all enemy units, structures, or both. Remember that the victory conditions for space-based skirmish games may change depending on the map and game settings, so it's important to know what they are before entering into any skirmish game. Good luck, soldier!